Media Club. Today I am thrilled to be here at the Career Orientation Seminar, which is organized by Training and Placement Cell with the collaboration of Guru Jambeshwar University, all the departments. So we have with the key speaker here, which is Pankaj Chaudhary sir. So I would like to ask his experience of the seminar.
Hello. It was an excellent seminar. It was a great presentation. And I think students liked a lot. And my understanding is they would have learned a lot from this session. I think it was a very wonderfully organized program. And the involvement of department made it all the more important. And therefore, it increased the participation of the students as well. And since it was department-wise, the training and the knowledge which was imparted was highly customized for the students. So every student felt that, you know, we are talking to them specifically. So I think that was the highlight of this particular training sessions.
Sir, what was the main motive of the program?
See, the idea was that the students are, they need to understand what are the career opportunities that the students have after they complete their program, after they have completed their program, be it a BTech program, say. We did seminars in engineering department. We also did in department of mathematics, physics and chemistry. So the students are not that well aware as to what are the career opportunities that the students will have after pursuing their masters, for example, after doing MSc in physics. So we discussed threadbare what are the opportunities in government sector, what are the opportunities in private sector. Within government sector also there are certain opportunities where specific requirement is that the students have done MSc physics. And then there are certain opportunities in government sector where everybody is eligible. So, you know, having in one place all the career opportunities that they can get after they complete this program, I think that was an eye-opener for them. In fact, a lot of students gave a feedback that now we are feeling proud that we are doing MSc Mathematics. Just because earlier they thought only one career options like doing PhD and getting into teaching. But when we discussed that there are so many government organizations who look for these people, I think it was fabulous. Similarly, in engineering also, a student from mechanical department, civil department, electronics, you know, CSC. Now the general perception is yes, that they have only limited kind of opportunities. But if you truly explore, there's an immense potential for these students in both government sector and private sector, not just in India, but also abroad. And we have discussed each career opportunity for every stream. For example, for civil engineering students, we discussed what are the companies which where they can get into. For example, all the construction companies in the country, L&T, Larsen & Toubro, or Godrej Properties, or DLF. And within these companies, what are the job roles that they are going to get? So once the students know what is their job profile in the industry, they prepare accordingly. So they are mentally prepared for that, and if they feel that, you know, some sort of certification are going to help be helpful to them, they are going ahead and taking that as well. Same is the case with all the departments. For example, it's computer science engineering. So one of the things is that they think that they will get job only in software development, but it is not the case. They have opportunities in across the streams. Right, they have opportunities in artificial intelligence, they have opportunities in machine learning, they have opportunities in coding. In fact, they have opportunities in government sector as well. So we discussed about different job roles that a particular stream students can avail, both in government sector and private sector, and both in within the country and outside the country. I mean, this is one aspect. The other aspect was, what are the higher education possibilities that they can get? For example, you know, they can pursue M.Tech after giving GATE, or they can pursue MBA after giving CAT, and they can go abroad by giving an entrance examination called GRE. They can do MS from any of these countries. Similarly, if they want to do Master's, MBA from abroad, they can give GATE, GMAT. So there are immense career opportunities in terms of availability of jobs and in terms of what they can do after completing their B.Tech. So I think overall they would have got a sense after this attending to this seminar that there are certain ways, certain routes where they can go, and not just where they can go, we also discussed the path that should be taken for them to achieve their goals. I think that was the key part of this session. I mean, wonderful thought by the training and placement department, because they understand the industry requirement. And that industry requirement needs to be connected with the academics. And therefore, they have involved the departments themselves, thereby bridging the gap between